co-president and standing alongside me as the co-president of the Film Club. And we put together this little video as like a PA announcement for Black History Month, I guess. And we just wanted to address to you guys that just remember that Black History Month isn't about being ashamed of the history or anything that they went through. It's more about Black pride.
Last year, we talked to a lot of students, and someone told me that they felt personally attacked when we did the Martin Luther King speech. And what we want to address here is you shouldn't feel ashamed about the history. You should be inspired by African Americans such as Martin Luther King, Rosa Parks, Edwin, like all these people that went out of their way to pave the way for you. You should respect and be inspired by them, because African American history is your history.
Ah, man, I just wonder what I'm going to do for this civil rights movement project. It's just so complicated.
I know, like, was Obama even born in America?
No, don't you understand? If you don't say anything, then they won't ever understand.
Who even are you?
Or what's going on? Do you know who you're talking to? I'm Martin Luther King, Junior, Junior. I'm here to tell you, every time you don't say anything, it's another stone unturned. We're going back in time.
Because they didn't understand that we are equal. We are all humans. For example, let's go back to December 1st, 1955.
Excuse me, ma'am, that's not your seat. Please move to the back of the bus, ma'am.
No.
That was crazy what happened to Rosa Parks. What happened after that?
She went to jail, just like all the rest of us. But listen, the movement manifested itself in many ways. For instance, poems, spoken word, art. For instance, here's James Baldwin.
But you know, the Israelis really pick up guns, or the Poles, or the Irish, or any white man in the world says, give me liberty or give me death. The entire white world applauds. But a black man says exactly the same thing, word for word. He is judged a criminal and treated like one, and everything possible is done to make an example of this bad nigger so they won't get any more like him.
I understand what you're saying, Martin Luther King Jr. Jr., but I feel like my friends aren't racist. They're just misguided.
And it's your job to guide them.
I see what you're saying. Because if we don't, no one will.
That's exactly what I'm saying.
Of course he's from here. He only say that because...
It's about time you're here. Come on, let's get going.
Oh my God.